I'm Roger Scruton, a writer and philosopher, and one of the kinds of writing that has always interested me has been the short story. I love the tradition of the short story, in English especially, and I've tried my hand at it several times, and I've put together a little volume of 5 short stories written over the last 10 or 15 years. Here it is, Souls in the Twilight, an attempt to describe from within the psychic traumas of 5 characters lost in the world in which we now live. This book is published actually in New York by Beaufort Books, but it's available from my website too, and it's also available, of course, on Amazon. And who knows where it will next be available. It'll be translated surely into hundreds of languages.